Hello and welcome to Method Integration User Tutorials. My name is Errol and today we are going to show you how to specify your email provider. Now you might be thinking, what are we doing now? Why am I specifying my email provider? And it's so that you can send out emails from Method CRM. But then the dialogue in your head may go, but I am sending email out from Method and it's awesome. The thing is, Method allows you to send out emails, but only the first 500. And then if you were to go into Campaigns tab and go over to List Builder and you want to make yourself like a huge list that you want to send out to tens of thousands of your customers, it will not work. Method doesn't support sending out an email to tens of thousands of customers, only the first 500. So you need to set up an email provider so that they can send out all that email for you. Now, the trickiest thing with setting up your email provider is that you need to find your SMTP mail server settings. And the problem is that this could be anything. We can't cover within the Help Center or within our video tutorial all the different permutations this could be depending on whom you are with. If you go to our Help Center, we can give you a few tips under Specify Your Email Provider. But support can only provide limited help in troubleshooting these issues because we don't control your email server, nor do we know how your email is set up. Okay, I know you're anxious to email as many people as you can, so let's go over to the Customize tab. Go on over to the My Account tab link. And under Change My Account Settings, you will find Default Email Preferences. Just click View, Edit. And this is where you configure your email provider. Now you should type in your preferences. I'm going to use Gmail as an example because a lot of people are on Gmail. smtp.gmail.com, my username. Make sure you use your complete email address. Put in your password. Now save and send test email. Baha! Validation email has been sent and your settings have been saved. Now if you get any other kind of error, then that means there's an error. For example, let's say I put in the wrong password. Let's put in the wrong password for fun. Save and send test. There we go. Test failed. And so you can see incorrect values can give you an error. Maybe you might need to put in a port, which I didn't do. And you might need to talk to your IT personnel and they will tell you all sorts of wonderful things, but hopefully it will be the right things and then you'll be able to put it in and you'll be able to send email and everybody will be happy. If you go back to your email, you should find an email for you saying that the email settings test was successful. Huzzah! And that's it. We are done. Thank you very much for joining us. If you have any questions, by all means, put them in the YouTube comments or you can tweet us at MethodCRM. I hope you have a great day. Bye-bye.